There's two things we take seriously, business and family.
The Don of NXT, Tony D'Angelo.
It's been said that being honest is a dangerous thing. But Tony D must be the most dangerous man in NXT. Because I was honest with Jews from the beginning, and I backed up everything I said I was going to do.
Stex, you proved you were a solid earner.
Your days as being a soldier are over. I think it's time you become the underboss.
Ladies and gentlemen, she is the glue of the D'Angelo family. Adriana Rizzo. She's ruthless, wise, and battle-tested.
Our time is now, Don. It's time for us to take over.
The D'Angelo family is going to take the NXT Tag Team Championships!
I would not bet against Tony D's family.
Bada bing, bada boom. The Don and the Underboss are the Tag Team Champions.
All that's left me is we reclaim the streets of NXT.
And what streets you talking about, bruh?
Where we from? We ain't never heard y'all names.
You see, our hood wasn't built for no comfort. But that bond Lucien I had was built to last. As long as I got my boy Bronco, it's a wrap.
You see, it's that bond right there. That's the main reason I wanted to rock with y'all. See, y'all know what it's like going to sleep, no dinner. Fast losers and slow winners. Reaching in your pocket for cash, knowing ain't nothing there. But by any means, we have to eat.
Miss Parker, Miss Parker.
Y'all need pressure where you can't apply it. Who's got Riz? And I'm saying, Jada Parker's your missing piece. So what's up?
What's up?
It is simple. We make the rules. Stop playing with me.
Don't tell Tony and Stacks it ain't over until OTM and Jada says it's over.
OTM, listen up and listen good. You want to come into my restaurant and tear the place up? Made a big mistake.
They issued the warning book and they're here. The Don, the Underboss, Rizzo.
You see, the D'Angelo's should know better than to get mixed up in our street business.
OTM, there's street business, and then there's D'Angelo family street business.
Look, man, it's over for the family. I ain't never seen a problem like OTM before.
Scripps, you better be careful. You're bringing Bronco, Lucien, and Jaida into a fight they're not gonna return safely from.
And at Vengeance Day, Tony, Stacks, and Rizzo, they're gonna learn. They should have just stayed their ass on the sidewalk.
Mm-hmm. Tony D and Stacks better bring it, because they're gonna get this work.
Listen, this isn't the first time we've done battles with the streets. OTM and Jaida, you find out that the D'Angelo family loves a good scrap.
Rizzo finna find out Jaida Parker ain't the one to play with.
Jaida, my mother always taught me, fool me once, I break your face.
OTM ejecuta todo.
This fight ain't nothing new. Neither's end result. The D'Angelo family will always own these streets.